In this video, I'm going to show you how you can remove your DRM from your ebooks for Kindle from Amazon. So some people may have tried already to remove them with Calibre, the program we're going to use, and a plugin, and it didn't work. That's probably because they didn't use the right version of the plugin with the right version of the program. So what we're going to do here, we're going to take it from the ground up. So we're going to start from zero. The first thing we're going to do is to uninstall Calibre, and then we're going to reinstall it again. We're going to install the right version of Calibre, and we're going to install the right version of the plugin. If you've never installed Calibre before, then you can skip to the next part of the video. So the first thing we're going to do, first I'm going to show you how it looks like when it doesn't work. So you have Calibre over here. Then you're just going to add some random book. Let's say this one, for example. I bought it on Amazon. You try convert book. Okay, of course. Convert book up. Let's say we're going to convert it into Mobi. Here. And it's not going to work because it's locked by DRM. So what we're going to do, we're going to make it so that you can convert the book so that you can read it in different formats. You don't have to send it to your Kindle and read it on your Kindle. So as I said, the first thing we're going to do is to uninstall Calibre. The first thing we need to do is to delete all of the files that Calibre has made on the computer. So yeah, you go here. And then once you're here, do Control A, delete, yes, very good. So now you can just go and close off the program and uninstall Calibre. Over here. All right, good. So now you're going to re-download Calibre. So you just go on Google, type Calibre. Normally it's the first one. Go to download, Windows. Then you go previous releases of Calibre are available here. So you go there, 6. And we're going to download 6.2.1. Okay, the download is over, so now you're going to just install it. All right, nice. So the first thing that Calibre is going to ask you is where do you want to put your books that you're going to transform. So Calibre is also a software used to transform documents. So you can transform EPUB to Mobi, for example, that kind of stuff, from EPUB to PDF, PDF to doc. So yeah, you have to choose which folder you're going to put the books in. Let's say just this one, like this, and then it launches Calibre. Good. So now what we're going to do, we're going to download the plugin, the correct version of the plugin. So I'm going to put the link in the description. Now, the thing is, I've also written an article about it here, and I've put the link. The plugin is here. Okay, so this is plugin over here, V10.0.3. We're going to download it. So you're just going to download this thing over here. Just click on it. Up. Good, so now you go in the folder where you have downloaded this package, and you're going to extract it. Oh, very good, and so the one that we're interested in is this one, the DRM plugin. So now you're going to go back to Calibre, you're going to go to Preferences, then Plugin, then Load Plugin from File. And you're going to select, as we have said, DRM plugin. Open. Yes. Okay. Good. It's important that you do apply. Very nice. Now you can go back to plugins and you click on file type over here. Then your plugin is over there. You double click on it. Then you go to Kindle e-ink ebooks, and over here you're going to have to write your serial numbers. Now you can find the serial number of your Kindle when you go to Amazon, and the serial number is up over here, but you cannot see, obviously, that it's because of privacy reasons. So you copy paste it, and then once you have it, you're going to push on the little green plus over here, you paste it, okay, and then you do close, and then okay, and then you hit apply, close. Then you're going to close Calibre, good, and now you're going to start it again. All right, so now let's try if it's going to work. Up, no, it's not here, it's over here, the winner effect. Like this, let's try to convert it into, let's say, Mobi. And it works. Amazing. So now we can just go and find it up over here. Robertson, the winner effect. And it's over here. As you can see, we have the original document in AZW3 and the one that you can use in Mobi that you can put on your Kindle or that you can read on your computer. So that's it for this tutorial. You can find the link to the right version of Calibre and the right version of the plugin in the description. And thank you for watching.